you're not dead yet. That's a relief.
Dead?
Thanks for the key, losers!
One of a kind.
And where is this mortal realm?
You're in it, you moron.
You jailbreaked us! You broke the jail! We're free!
That's right! Where does he live?
2D! 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 2D!
Little help, a friend, Monkey King!
You've got my permission, because I'm the mayor!
Your plan is to fist fight a child?
Oh, yeah, we tried that.
I'm gonna come clean. I've been kind of watching you.
What?
Yeah, we could fall right on in and... You get me?
But hey, no shame in that, man. Sometimes you just gotta talk it out, you know?
I don't really do it. Maybe I should.
Look, I want to speak to the manager.
Fine, fine. It's your funeral.
Yo, Daddy. Demon Daddy. I mean, Mr. Bull King. Sir, we're still cool, right? Sandy, spit him.
Sorry, Mr. McQuack.
Come on, kid. You must have seen it. She might and almost get us all D.E.D.
In a resonance of my soul while I contemplate the fact that I'm an immortal being who will never be able to die.
Don't you worry about me, Pigsy. I'm a loyal customer.
More like a loyal freeloader.
Jeez, it's just cooking, guys.
Is cooking?
You want me to leave it, I want me to take it. It's toughy.
And 2 + 2 = 3. The third ring!
You know you two are the same, right?
I don't think like him!
I'm your window shopper. I suck up for your novel. I'm wearing your goggles. Virtual reality. It ain't what it cost you. It might be a dollar. As long as it shocks you. Memory, electricity, mind if I steal a kiss. That little souvenir. Can I steal it from you?
The Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man! Monkey King, where's our son? Wait, you don't have him? Where the fuck is he?
I wonder how long it'll be till they figure out I'm here.
Why do I hear boss music?
Oh god. Oh no! 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 No!
I don't need those kneecaps now, do you?
Leave me alone, Freddie Mercury! You're supposed to be dead!
So you think you can stow me and spin?
No! No! No!
feel like a fool waiting for you. You make me feel like a fool.
You back?
Yeah. Yes, he'd totally be cool with it.
All right, then.
Monkey King! It's good to see you, bud.
Macaque.
It's like it's just you and me now.
I'm handing you over to the Lady Bone Demon. Now, first I deliver you, then I'll come back for your has-been master, and finally, I've repaid my debt and be free of this nightmare.
Sorry, Mr. McQuack.
Come on, kid. You must have seen it. She might be kind of on this whole living streak right now, so we were hoping maybe you could call off this whole end of the world thing. Would really help us out. You were done with that, right?
Well, actually...
See you around, MK.
More fun.
A little guilt, a lot of force, of course you have to lie. Remind them that without you, they'd shrivel up and die.
They only had themselves to blame. If you'd been there, you'd do the same.
So work them hard till they fall in line. There's one way and it's only mine. Maybe you call it cruel, but
others would call it love. Tough love.
Fresh out of free passes, they'll pay if it happens again. And I don't wanna drink the venom they made me. I don't wanna be controlled by the past. Boy, if you were me, could you really blame me? It wouldn't make you crazy.
You're a villain, and you gotta think of it. 미처 몰랐던 악마가 아니야, 내 숨 쉬고. It's so I'm killing something.
A mess wherever you stepped,
where chaos reigned and earthquakes and volcanoes never slept.
Woo! Sand girlfriend!
And then along came Zeus. He hurled his thunderbolt.
He's out.
Locked those suckers in a vault.
Their trap. He's on his own. Stops chaos in its tracks.
You know what? We will have fun.
Okay, bye!
Hey! Little help up front, Monkey King!
No! Your new crib is great! Great! Great!
Very nice acoustics, too.
Would you stop being so annoying?
Returns.
Yo! Daddy! Demon Daddy! I mean, Mr. Bull King! Sir! We're still cool, right?
What?
I see you've heard of it. There ain't nothing we can't do if we do it as a team!
Let me go, little brain!
Cold. An extra blanket would be good.
You're not serious. I suppose you'll be wanting some warm milk while you're at it?
Gee, that'd be swell. Thanks, friend. Thank you!
Boy, I know what you desire. Oh, you're such a bad, bad liar. This could be perfection. A venom dripping in your mouth. Singing like a siren. Love me while your wrists are bound. You've been seeing me in your dreams.
Think you know what I need to get by?
Something for your mind, something for your mind, something for your mind.
Why am I always hit on by the boys I never like? I can always see them coming from the left or from the right.
Problem with this dish. It's that you haven't made it for me sooner.
Thank you, Chef.
Because if you had, Drew, then I would know how good you are at cooking food that's bad.
I'm sorry, Chef.
And when I say bad, I mean Michael Jackson bad.
Thank you, Chef.
You know how he looked really, really bad at the end of his life?
Chef? I'm sorry, I don't know if you like the dish or not.
emergency assistance. This is Trina.
We lost our baby in the car, and people are judging us.
I swear to God, I'm going to break it!
Do not break the window. You'll get glass on her.
Sir, please tell your wife to relax. Everything is going to be okay.
That's a man.
Really?
Don't worry, Lily. Lily, Daddy's coming for you.
Sir, we just sent the signal. The door should be unlocked
check,
now.
Check the door. Check the door.
It's not unlocked!
Okay. That is amazing.
I've got a big Ferrari. I'm a superstar. I really like to party. And my cool, I want. I love a lot of women. I'm a superstar. Stars got a freak you're leaving. That's the way we are. I got a plane.
I love the fame.
I love the fame.
You know my name.
You know my name.
And I just want you to know.
Into your bed, into your streets, into your drink, into your bread, upon your cattle, on your sheep, upon your oxen.